or Miley? Miley Cyrus was in tears when she spoke about the victims of Hurricane Harvey when she made an appearance on the Ellen DeGeneres show. Well, this hurricane has killed at least 35 people in the flooding and left thousands homeless. On the 15th season of the show, Ellen DeGeneres revealed that Miley said backstage she is donating $500,000 to Hurricane Harvey relief efforts. "It'll make me cry, so I can't really talk about it," the singer said tearfully. "I don't know why it makes me so upset. It just really makes me just really upset. So I really hope people know my grandma's sitting here and my mom's here, and I go home to my 7 dogs. And if I didn't have that anymore, it'd just be really hard. So I'm really happy to help any way I can. And I hope people understand they can put themselves in those people's shoes and just know what it feels like to have everything taken away from you." Hollywood Nowers, pour in your blessings for the victims and share this video.